day with green? Then follow me. I'll take you through the greenest place near Dhaka. Yes, my friends. Today, I will tell you the visual story of Zinda Park. So, please stay with me and keep watching. Is only 37 kilometers away from Dhaka city. I do not want to waste your time by showing the roads and how I came here, because Google Map is good enough to guide you. I have given the Google Map link in my description box. If you want to come here, please follow the link. In the 80s, five school friends launched an organization with a dream of building a community village. Later they named it as Zinda Park. The name sounds funny, but the place is literally Zinda, that means alive. The most beautiful part is the well-kept scenic beauty, clean air and luscious green. It has total 150 acres of land, about 10,000 trees with 250 different species. Into the park, you will see a beautiful mosque design with rare terracotta collected from different parts of Bangladesh. A place of prayer and inner peace. More than 400 devotees can pray at a time in the mosque. To celebrate different occasions, Zinda Park has an open space. Every year on Pahila Boishakh, the committee arranges a fair for the villagers. Small business owners of the village set their stalls in the premises. You can consider to come here during occasion. Library with a unique architecture. This is one of the beautiful library I have ever seen, made following eco-friendly and green architecture. Entry fee to the library is 50 taka and their collection of books are mostly Bangla. You can pass a quality time inside such a nice place. Couple of tree houses, you have to take the stairs if we want to reach it. But be careful. Zinda Park has couple of lakes and ponds. Several benches are provided sporadically to sit and relax. They have also made some small islands on the lake. You can go there by floating bridges. The natural greenery and architectural aesthetics of Zinda Park mesmerize the visitors. Zinda Park has a nice school called Little Angels, where local pupils study from grade 1 to 10. The school at the end of a huge field with a stunning eco-friendly brick facade design. Finally, this is a great place to visit. If you want to escape from the noise and busy life of city, this place should be your first choice. Thank you for watching the video. Please consider to subscribe.